I don't even speak with her. I haven't even seen her in months. This is not a mother-daughter relationship, first of all, let's be clear. With that being said, for me not speaking with her or not me letting her see my child is another reason why she wants to do this.